Welcome to episode 10 of our Antarctica and Falklands vlog series. Please subscribe to our channel and select the bell to receive notifications of our new content. Thank you. Cuverville Island was discovered during the 1897 expedition of Adrien Gerlache, who named it for James Cuverville, a vice admiral of the French Navy. Cuverville Island is the largest breeding area for Gentoo penguins in Antarctica, with nearly 13,000. We were certainly ready to go see them.
Good morning, everyone.
Our ship is situated in Herrera Channel right now, and this is Cuverville. We're approaching the north side. And at the beach is low tide at the moment. So means there's a lot of rocks that you need to tackle before you reach the snow area. So once we are along on the landing side, bow on, stay seated. Juan will give you a short briefing and then we disembark. All right.
All right.
Thank you. You're welcome. Thank you.
Took the highway to the right.
There were various places on the island to look for penguins. We saw our first right after the Zodiac ride.
Swim time. Oh, that's awesome.
We explore another Cuverville rookery next.
That wasn't very graceful.
Some penguin species often slide on their bellies to cover terrain, while some, even if not a rock hopper, can jump over obstacles.
So much for the highway theory, he hopped right over it, or she. After a thoroughly enjoyable day at Cuverville, we made our way back to the ship.
Hello.
whether on a landing or while underway, we never got tired of watching penguins. We explore Deception Island next. The approach to Deception Island is rather awesome and potentially hazardous due to underwater obstacles. Deception Island is fascinating, quite unlike anywhere else on our 3-week expedition.
if you've ever hiked with me, I like to hike a couple hundred meters and let everybody take a stop, look around. Worst thing you can do on a hike, in my opinion, is, what do you remember about the hike? My feet. Yeah. So this eruption, this is our late 60s, had a pretty good size eruption, 67. They evacuated the bases. There were three bases at that particular point in time. And one of the issues was not just the ash and the tephra and the lava bombs, but as you, if you were up early this morning as we came in, you would have seen cliffs that were dirty but with some white streaks on it. Think, oh, there's some snow.
In 1967 and 1969, Deception Island erupted, covering the area in volcanic debris and destroying the Chilean research base here. Since the last eruptions in the 1960s, there have been sensors here that broadcast the island's volcanic activity and let ships know, most likely one hopes, if it is safe to approach. We continue the climb next. Climbing to the summit of this hill is well worth it for the view.
Caldera, and it's snowing. This is good stuff.
This is awesome. This is amazing. The hike was amazing. The information from the expedition team was amazing. The views were amazing. Never take any of this for granted. Thank you.
highways here, but adorable to watch just the same. We spent most of the sail out recording the preview for this series, then got ready for a party. Tonight is New Year's Eve. We cross the Drake Passage next. The Drake was a bit shaky, but all part of the fun.
And there's a tugboat down by the river, don't you know? Seaman bells just drooping on down. Oh, that seaman is just full away. Five will get you ten, old Mac, he's back in town. Jay Hill by Louis Miller, he disappeared, babe, after drawing out all his hard and cash. And now Mac, he spends just like a sailor. Could it be our boys done something right? Miss Lauren Rae and Lucy Brown. Yes, that line forms on the right, babe. And now that Maggie's back in town. I said Jenny Diver, Suki Tawdry, Miss Lauren Rae and Lucy Brown. Yes, that line forms on the right, babe. Now Maggie, back in town.
The following day, we enjoyed another wonderful concert.
Oh,
The following day, Seabourn set up for a party during the late afternoon of our overnight stay. We hope you've enjoyed this video and the vlog series. Please consider subscribing to our channel and clicking the thumbs up button. Thank you. Be sure to check this video's description for the full series content, including ship, submarine, and room tours. Thank you for watching.